I'm going to demonstrate dictation, otherwise known as speech to text, in all of the free Office web apps and show it in the desktop. So I'm in the free version of Word for the Web and I'm on the Home tab. And way over on the right here, you'll see a dictate button. And I'm going to click that to start. Now I am dictating in Microsoft Word, period. I'm really excited now, exclamation point. Can I ask you a question? Question mark. I'm going to click to turn that off. So you can see I've added a period, an exclamation point, and a question mark. We call that explicit punctuation. I can also choose many languages. By dropping this arrow down, you can see many other languages are supported for our speech to text. And this is all built in, mainstream, non-stigmatizing, and free. Now I'll switch to OneNote, and I'm in OneNote for the web. Same thing, I'm on the Home tab. I click the Dictate button. Now I am dictating in Microsoft OneNote, period. And there you have it, exclamation point. I'm going to switch over to PowerPoint in the web. We even have it in PowerPoint. You can dictate your slides. I'm on the Home tab, and way over here on the right is the Dictate button. Here is the title of my first slide. It's just that easy. And again, this is all free and available right now for Office 365 web apps. It's also in the desktop app. So now I'm in Word desktop, and you'd see on the Home tab, the Dictate button is right over here on the right-hand side. It's also in OneNote. Here's the OneNote Windows 10 app, and on the Home tab, there's Dictate. It's even in PowerPoint. So PowerPoint desktop, Home tab, Dictation. And this is also in Word Mac. It's just rolled out, so it's all across Office. In addition, I'm on Windows 10. If I hold the Windows key plus H, now I can dictate anything in Windows 10.